Developing this morning, two people are recovering from serious injuries after a late-night bus crash in Berkeley. The school bus, filled with 20 parents and children, had just left a popular holiday display in Attleboro and was headed back to Tiverton, Rhode Island. The bus and another car went off the road and into the woods off Route 24. Police arrested the driver of the other car for OUI. No word yet on what role that driver may have played in the crash.